Tuk-tuks are turning to electric vehicles. See how we want to empower India to make the switch. We are Team Averera from the Indian Institute of Technology, Banaras Hindu University, India. Team Averera cares about sustainability. That is the major reason why we participate in competitions like Shell Eco Marathon. We need to find better, more sustainable ways of creating transport. We decided to build a battery electric vehicle instead of the traditional IC engine because electric vehicles are more sustainable for the environment and the industry is changing towards building electric vehicles. So it gives us an opportunity to follow the major industrial practices and skills and collaborate with the industrial companies and partners. So this is the reason we decided to build an electric vehicle and be a part of this change. The air quality index, the AQI index of our city where we live, Varanasi, is 282, and in 2022 this made the city the third most polluted city in India, and this is the reason we also are focused on sustainability as a team. We are trying to create awareness among the residents of the city that the pollution levels are really high. We are trying our best to reduce the emissions as much as possible. As there are a lot of tuk-tuk drivers in the city, we created an awareness campaign called Viridescent, which means becoming green, to convince the tuk-tuk drivers to switch their traditional vehicles into electric vehicles. The campaign was really effective, as now a lot of tuk-tuk drivers, at least in our university campus, have made the switch to electric vehicles, and that has helped reduce the pollution levels of the nearby area to a significant extent. And major automotive industrial manufacturers are trying to develop the proper infrastructure, which means India would be able to support electric vehicles becoming mainstream. Shell Eco Marathon is really important for our team because it provides us a global platform to compete with the best engineering minds across the world, and it provides us an opportunity to build the most energy efficient vehicle. We think sustainable practices are really important for the environment in order to make the future better. Visit our playlist for more stories from Shell Eco Marathon.